Nebraska at Rosenblatt Stadium as we begin our 28th year covering the College World Series.
I don't want it to be the way.